You know what? I don't mind the feeling of the holidays. The snow on the ground, the holly in the air, the milk and cookies.
Here you go, Joey. These are fresh from the oven, so be sure not to eat them too quickly.
Are you still mad at me for killing your nemesis? I feel like you're still mad.
I'm still mad at you, Anti-Walker. But it's Christmas. You deserve to spend it the Joey way.
Thanks, boss.
Wait!
Where are your Christmas presents, sir?
Thanks. How much do I owe you? Nope. Into the dungeon you go.
Here are your guys' presents.
Gee, thanks. Isn't this my jacket?
A new bottle? Gee, thanks, Papa.
Now, who could that be?
Joey, it's Kris Kringle.
Kris Kringle? What's the matter, Papa?
No, Joey, it's the Kris Kringle.
Well, that's Santa. I love Santa. Let him in.
Oh, Merry Christmas. Is this the house of little Joey?
That's me, Santa. I'm Joey.
They get bigger and bigger every year.
Well, this is awkward. It seems like you've been put on my naughty list for committing several horrible crimes. Maybe you'll be put on my nice list next year if you're better. Well, I'll be seeing you around.
Actually, you won't be going anywhere. Guards, put him in the dungeon.
Don't give us any funny business, buddy.
Oh, dear!
Oh, Santa Claus, I love ya! I got your milk and cookies! Just kidding! I ate the milk and cookies!
No!
Alright, kid. Now that you killed Mr. Lane, let's see what you got.
It's Christmas. Fine.
Whoa, that was amazing, kid. How did you do that?
Ever since I killed Lane, I've felt more powerful.
Oh my god, kid! Lane's energy must have attached itself to you after losing its host. You've absorbed all of the powers from Mr. Lane. If you can tap into them, then that means...
Wait, are you saying...
Kid, you might be the most powerful being on the planet. Hey, Joey, can I talk to you?
Of course, Pop. What do you gotta say?
It seems the boy has absorbed Lane's energy. If he can learn to control the powers, we'll be unstoppable. The boy will soon be able to defeat the walkers.
I should have got those powers. But no matter. The boy has the powers, and we have the boy. You keep that boy in line.
I will. I'll look over the boy.
This whole kidnapping thing is kind of fun.
Hell yeah.
I think I know the most perfect person to kidnap next.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away. This year, to save me from tears, I give it to someone special. Based on a lover with fire in his heart.
A man undercover.